Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline. But our bet those mech pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
So it just lets you with any stasis nade throw it. It doesn't necessarily have to be. Nice. It just happens to give you double of that one in particular. Stop, friend. Some orbs up front here. There we go. At least you. Here comes melee boys. Nice.
Is that a taken light? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The Vex net uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the field.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control.
Snipers left. Guys up here. Okay. Okay, got a tether for spawn here. Where's that sniper at? Okay, I shot out the purple thing. One shoulder down. There it is. You're just a chunky fucking boy. Got some of those fucking ads to kill you in. There's your wombo combo, bitch. He's very dead. This boss is about to be as well. He's doing some airbending shit. Getting that booty. He gets ripped up in there. Let's see, anything? Any other drops?
had to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form.
Thank you.
I'm on my hunter, so it doesn't matter. Whatever you're comfortable with. Because I may move regardless of, but I can at least do some damage on him with this thing, and then... You got double blasted. I made friends with you. I have one up. I don't think it even matters. At least not on maybe these small ones. Maybe the big one on the other side. I don't know. It's a good question. Because it can even like touch your toes and like, ouch. Like there, it barely touched me, but somehow. Somehow. Oh, come on. Fucking low health as hell. Damn. Ouch. Weaken on him. Push him that last bit. Bunch of orbs up front. Blast on that one. I'm gonna grab. Maybe not. Get me out of that. Oh, what? Oh, he fucking maneuvered behind me right then. I was tethering and got nerfed. Get that cranium. We got still like one more blight. Okay. What do we got this next phase? Unstop? Overload, that's right. Okay. Just gonna chill back here a little bit. I got him. Working on him, yeah. Those are dead. Okay. I see it. Okay. Overload on me. Dude, that's too big. Get baked. Is there another overload? Oh, we got tracers. Let's see these. Okay, there's one more. Perfect. Okay. Now we just gotta get through this without getting narfed by his balls. I got that, Russ. Watch out for a thing. You got it? Okay. I'll keep shooting balls then. Oof, oof, oof. They put me like at no health, but so far I've been able to survive it. So I'm gonna get hit by something else. I think it used to be a one shot. Maybe it was when I was at lower light. I don't know. We're doing this on Master. Masters. Yeah, that was like right when this came out then. Ooh. Oh, come on. Ooh. This gets me fucking one shot. Okay, I'm gonna put a debuff on him. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, tracers. Okay, I got the trackers, are okay. I got res going to it. Sitting on a tether, but we just kind of don't need it here. I wonder if Tiku's would target the balls. Bounced all over the place. Where's that other one at? I got it. Okay. I heard it. Set of tracking bolts. Oh, hello. Got one here. If I don't get fucking blighted. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I gotta kill that guy above me. Oh, shit. Thanks. Jumped up and I was like, whoops. Didn't see you, friend. Okay. Killing the other Minotaur. Alright, I'm gonna take out some of these blights really quick. Just to get a few out. Get that other. Let me get the other one because I'm almost to a tether, so let me grab the other one. Okay, perfect. I'll make sure I back up a little bit so I don't get double blighted. Okay. And now. Mm-hmm. Oh, well, yep, just seen him. 1 second. Cheeto, watch out. Got two on you. Unstop on me. 1 second, I'll get that res in a second. Oh, if he doesn't get stopped, I'm gonna get... Oh, no! You got trackers on you, super. Shooting that tracker out, we're fine. Ooh. Got him. Good. One more, perfect. Got that, nice. Not bad. Trackers, 1 second, I'm helping you shoot. There you go. Tether. Shit. Oh, really? Oh, he hit behind me. Derp. I didn't know how close I was to that. You got trackers on you, just shoot them first if you need to. Yep, yep, too close to that fucking line. Grenade on that for debuff. You get that grenade right up front, just freeze him. You see those? Up a little bit. Did the trackers despawn? Nope. They just keep chasing you. Still chasing you. Whole week of warden laws. Oh no! Snapshot kill clip. Huzzah! Yeah, once they open up the other thing, they should let you focus everything, but guess it is what it is. Alright, gents. Stick into the tower and get that rank up. You got enough commendations and everything, get everything done, or you still got to do your solo? Because you still got the solo from Ghost of the Deep still counts, right? So. Oh, gotcha. When I was young, way back when the season started.